Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to the stream on some Realm Royale to start off the evening. I got some, we got an old returning member coming back, and Big J, and we're joined by Red Eyes still as well. Welcome back, Big J. Starting off on, so we're going to get a couple rounds of Realm Royale, and then I'll jump onto Octopath and talk about my Pokemon Community Day that me and a bunch of buddies went and did today. It's pretty good. So, with that being said, I think we're ready to queue. Testing out some audio settings there, chat, so if it's kind of weird or you're not getting any audio from the game, let me know, because I was getting some really bad feedback the other night, and I know you guys were having some issues with that. So I've since then changed some things up, so let me know how it goes, leave comments, send me a chat. Hopefully it's better than it was the other night. This could be the night, Red Eyes. This could be the night, man. The other, it was about a week ago, we finished number two.
Got number two a couple times, right?
Yeah, we have.
Not just the once. But yeah, once recently.
We normally finish, we're averaging 8. We normally finish around 8.
Oh, what the fuck?
Averaging 8, but definitely not.
Yo, what are all these stickers?
Give me number 2 sometime.
There's a bunch of stickers on the chat. One is bisexual pride, lesbian pride, gay pride, transgender pride, asexual pride, and pansexual. What the fuck is that?
What?
On Twitch, there's like the emoji thing, and there's like emojis for each like sexuality, I guess.
Well, we're
asexual. What the fuck is that?
They don't identify. I don't know. I'm jumping, by the way.
I don't want to talk about this on. I don't want to say something wrong.
Right.
I'm not trying to say anything wrong. It's just like, what the fuck is that? Never
I'm trying to say anything wrong. It's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying if I'm not 100% sure on the answer. I don't want to answer you and say something directly over the internet, and
that's right.
And makes a clip of you, and
then you're that guy.
Yeah, guy, man.
Alright, so look, it looks like my landing is gonna be a little bit short.
Yeah, already checked all down there.
Level 9999.
End game boss.
End game boss.
You better prove to be that.
End game boss.
I'm looking. I have high expectations for this guy right now.
Claim to be a boss. Like Ross, supposedly.
Ugh.
Is this back building over here been looted?
Yeah.
Alright, because I don't have shit.
I'm gonna rock the purple turret for a little bit.
Green, white gloves here.
Green helm.
White gloves in this building.
Green helm and boots over here on me.
I'm gonna try to get them for the other guy.
I got the helm already. Boots here, though.
Got gotcha.
In that building here.
Got it.
Left here for sure. Got it. There's a pair of boots here. White boots. 9999 is naked pretty much though. Just got a shirt on.
Sorry.
I forgot. Really like me.
I like how you don't take fall damage.
I like the no fall damage. I like the superhero damage.
Yeah. It's always a nice touch.
Right, this is funny. Every time I fall in.
Ooh, unlooted.
I feel like I'm playing a video game or something.
Plenty of boots here.
level 9.
Oh, well, too late. He doesn't look like he's interested in armor right now. I'll leave these up here if he needs them. Yep, neither can I.
I can't even do that. Play.
We should try hitting up the. Which
yeah, we need more fucking resources or stuff. And we're not that far out, so we got 50 seconds before we start closing in. Head north on the lake, I guess?
Yeah.
I'm going across the lake.
Yeah, north of the... Yeah. Oh, we're purple. We're going where purple's going, actually. The west side of the lake.
The yeah.
Yep. I'm,
Clear?
Yeah, no, these are... Nope.
Not clear?
They're not clear.
Somebody come over there?
Yeah, green boots here. Green boots here.
Let me finish moving. Got this. Yeah, I'm gonna come back for him, but gotta get to these other things. Potions. Ice block. No. Ice block is awesome. Man.
Ice block is awesome.
And I'm
how far are we? Not too far.
Not that far. We have time to craft? What do you think here, guys?
Not out here.
Want to hit the underpass? Craft the underpass?
Yeah, we can do that.
But we can use greaves or whatever. Greaves.
Like, right near where you're at, yo.
First or second story?
The whole building's been looted? Alright, I'm rolling. Being ballsy.
Purple back there.
Being ballsy.
Back up here with the group. Don't be ballsy. This is the time. We all have resources. We all have going to craft in a second. We almost all have resources. Chase Slack.
I just got a gold SMG.
Gold SMG, alright.
Oh, I'm dead. I didn't make that jump. boy.
Yeah. Got pots?
I got pots. I was a chicken. I almost made it. I timed that jump wrong. If I would have made that last jump, I knew when I didn't make it, I died. Because I had to then go around underpass, so. Yeah. Oh well. They're crafting.
They're coming.
You guys got this.
Fuck. And that dude with that 3-round burst does not miss.
Place fifth. I got greedy. I was like, that chest is right there. And then couldn't make that jump. Damn.
Yep. Sounds about like a red eyes. Doesn't it? Red eyes.
I've been known to do. Take a piece of gear or two, you know?
Yeah.
Take what's owed. Don't pay what you owe.
Where's my money? Where's my money, man? I'm ready to queue again. You're gonna pay me my money.
I think you're gonna pay what you owe from Boondocks.
Oh yeah.
Driving went after Sam. With his BB gun.
Yeah. Such a good show, man.
They came back and found him the next year.
Is he gonna pay me what they you'll pay me what they owe? Don't get it twisted. Alright. I got so many Pikachus out tonight. I don't need any of them. But I am like 1,000 XP away from level 30, I think it is. 10 more levels and I'm maxed out. Go. This is gonna be the one. If I don't make stupid decisions. stupid greedy decisions. Probably not best to quote Boondocks on the street. Probably not. Lumberfall? No, I ain't going to Lumberfall. We going? Alright, we're going.
Yeah,
I'm falling.
You go to purple.
Going to purple. Got him.
Yeah,
Oh, we got some across from us.
Get him.
Mage flatter, I'm gonna have to borrow him.
Shit. They flanked me.
Fuck!
I didn't have a good gun. I had a slug rifle. A really good one. You're face to face with three.
Dang. That's what we get for jumping right into the thick of it. We got at least, we got one kill. Watching Q is always exhilarating.
It is.
Isn't it though?
Watching Q is always. I watch my Internet Explorer.
There we go. Match found.
If you alt tab out, does it show it on your stream?
No.
Okay. I don't know if that.
Chat, let me know if the game audio is picking up when we're playing, because I kind of, like I said, I was messing with my audio settings the other night. You guys were talking about feedback. I hope I fixed the feedback. Let me know if I did. But also let me know if you can hear the game too, because in changing some of my settings, I may have somehow removed the in-game sound setting.
Why are our footsteps so loud in this? They're not that loud normally.
Alright, where are we heading? Say we head over here. I'm going. Man, I turned the music, the game, in-game music, like down all the way. So much better. Someone firing?
That was me.
Okay.
I like this flying thing. Makes things so much easier.
Yeah. OP wizard fly.
Yeah. That.
Helm. Helm. Green burst.
Ooh, where?
On me.
Purple crossbow. No. Purple crossbow.
I'm going on purple crossbow.
Who wants?
Not me.
Just shard it.
So babe, do you want this?
No, you can shard it. Yeah. Fuck that jump up. Damn. Button. We heading into Gun Town?
Trying to get a first circle. I am. The bastard.
I'm right behind your red eyes.
I'm going to green first. Then I'm going to Gun Town.
We're gonna do it? We're right here. Might as well. Yeah, we are. We are. We have to.
Yeah, I don't think you're sharding enough, man. Guntown. I'm gonna go craft in Guntown.
Yeah, okay.
I think we have time.
Good call. Crafting, crafting, crafting. Oh, I went in the wrong place. Oh, 55. I don't think I can get enough loot. What do I have? I should have did that on health potions. Because I can. Oh no, I have a totem. I need class abilities, folks. That's what I need.
Really
looks
low
like
time
for health potions.
By purple Jack.
What?
This building is unloaded.
I see that.
I need to craft again. How far out are we? Pretty far out. I almost want to go to Northport. Are you guys crafting?
No, not yet.
Well, I don't think we have time.
No?
Maybe.
No. No. Don't even know.
Yeah, I'm not pressing it. We'll get to the next one, though, guys.
Okay.
We all have things we need to craft. Except for our pugs.
Ooh. Looks like he's doing pretty good over at the crossing. Is that where we're heading?
On the crossing. This guy's already there, like, solo. All three of us can craft, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
I would like to get a better class abilities, but... There's gunfire. Our pug just got chickened.
Yeah, I think they're in here on our guy, yeah. Three in here. All running the same abilities, too.
Three warriors, all in almost full golds.
Urinated in my cornflakes.
One V11, you got this. So the babe, you know that your weapon and all of these gold weapons have a one of three different types of weapons. Even if you get your class weapon, it's the same thing. Yours is the fire right now. I don't know what that does, but I assume put some sort of a dot on them. You probably press. No. But I think there's a fire and ice and a electric. Get your class weapon thing. Get like three class weapons.
Rock. It is going down out there. I'm chilling. I'm straight chilling. There ain't no reason for me to get involved yet. This is my house.
Put down a turret, though. Because if they show up, you still want to be ready, you know? You still want to boot them from the house. I'm not saying you gotta fight them right now, though. Go looking for fights. But, go. Found one.
It was my house.
There's so much you could do. I like that. This guy's got a feather and a hat. Real player. Like a real player, dude. I like that.
It's a pimp. You gotta say the whole thing.
Just call you Slickback, though.
You gotta say the whole thing.
Thought I had that. Could have had that.
Yep. It's unfortunate. Whenever there's full teams roaming around still, and it's just you, you find the whole team, you know, there's only so much you can do, you know?
Yeah.
In that scenario.
Not to mention, I didn't have. They had a legendary weapon and a helm. That was it.
He did have a weapon, though.
I did.
And really, that's all you need, because, you know, with that weapon, you can go take somebody else's helm.
Someone else's boots.
Right. Take.
That's the real way.
Man's way.
The way of these nuts. I like how it pops up. Your match is ready. Look at that.
This will probably be my last round of the evening. Then I'm going to switch on over to Octopath.
Lame.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Busting your balls.
No, I know. Where are we going?
Somewhere near the end.
Yeah,
right here. Right down here. Lost Forge.
Lost Forge?
Yeah. All the way out in the jungle.
Alright. I got you.
That way we don't have a million people dropping on us. We clean house. We're geared to go fight somebody, and we've already crafted.
Well, there's no fight for now.
I'm not saying nobody. I'm just saying, you know, not 30 fights before you actually have gear, and more importantly, before they have gear. No matter if you get them and they have no gear, it's just a kill. That's just a chicken. Green burst. It's right here.
Where the fuck are you?
Southwest.
Oh, that's what I like. Get stuck in the walls. I fucked that up. That's my bad.
I put it up.
I marked him.
He got one for me. Shots fired.
Heard shots.
Where?
From distance.
Yeah, I heard.
Distance somewhere.
Yeah, I hear some rattling shots off.
Heard it again. But it's far away. It still sounded far both times.
Yeah. Yeah, someone's chopping.
Honestly, it sounds close to where I'm at.
Yep. I hear something now.
So far, man.
Red Eyes, I'm coming towards you, because it's getting close.
Guys,
you hear it?
Again.
Oh, right behind us, dude.
They're right ahead of us, too.
Ooh, I can use that. Yep. I know, I hear it. Because people are forging. People are...
Are they? Okay. Guys, gather up and let's go fight them. It's chicken. Man. The babe don't die.
I'm not.
Reloading.
Got him.
Yes.
Got him.
Where's the other chicken? I hear a second chicken.
It's oh shit.
Come back in. Fuck, I died.
Guy doing what he loved, guys. It's all on our chicken now. Chicken verse 36.
I was fucking him up too, man. I got like two kills.
Team had 3 kills.
Came in blasted. I saw you in there, so I went in right to the forge, dropped the turret, went in blasting.
Yep. If it was going down.
Fuck it.
There was like three teams in that fight.
Yeah.
We wiped out like most of a team, and then we found another team.
Yep, there's all my gear. There it is. There's all my stuff. Alright. I want to see them picking off my dead corpse.
You're off freight, Mark Ewan.
I am off for the evening on some realm, at least. Gents, appreciate the games. Did pretty good. I'm gonna end the night on some Octopath Traveler. There's Big J's way of saying good evening.
Yes.
All right, y'all. Be easy.
Later.
All right. So, jumping into the jumping into my Discord, to my livestream Discord. So if, you know, those guys wanted to come join me on the chat, you know, I'll be in the Discord. For now, I'm going to switch on over. I'm going to throw up the BRB because I'm going to grab a snack real quick, right? And then I am going to start jumping on some Octopath. So bear with me for a moment, chat, while I jump into my Discord and I get my Switch set up for some Octopath Traveler.
Welcome back to the stream. I am on some Octopath Traveler this evening. And that's what I'm going to pretty much finish off the night. So if you were interested in seeing some Octopath Traveler, here's your chance to get to see it. Just trying to catch this Houndour right now. And then I will proceed. Thanks for hanging in there. Appreciate the support. We'll get this started. So just to kind of, I'm gonna load off from. I kind of been playing a little bit on my own on a different file. So, but what I'll do is I'll load from the last save that we had on the stream, just because I know there's, I'm sure there's people out there that kind of want to see, kind of see what's going on. I went up to the apothecary, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to close this out, and I'm going to load it again, because I got through the apothecary story on my own, because I've been wanting to really play, so I've been playing, but I haven't been streaming it, and I know that I've had a couple of my buddies hit me up and ask me when I'm going to be playing Octopath Traveler, and then I've been kind of balancing a lot of things going on with Realm and other games, but want to keep the stream have that variety feel to it. So, but I do also want to play this game too. So I'm, you know, get stuck between a rock and a hard place. So just play it on my own and save on a different file. There's my other save file, and here's the one that I last left off on the stream. It's kind of cool because I get to kind of get a heads up of what's coming up next, and kind of strategize again, so I get to, in a sense, play it twice. And who knows, I may make a different decision than I had made previously. And, got to see two endings, but only broadcasted one. Crazy, huh? Alright, here's Apothecary. Let's do this. Let's move on to this next quest. Chat out there a chance to really read the story, and gives me a chance to kind of eat my snack while I'm gaming. Because let's be honest, it's the real reason why I'm doing this. Yes, let's hear the beginning of the tale. Ooh, man. That doesn't sound good, man. The main
Grandpa, be strong.
Ground up. I'm almost level 30, folks. So I'm kind of playing Pokemon Go, kind of playing Octopath Traveler. Had a pretty successful Zapdos day.
Can
got two shiny
really
Zapdos. Pretty
that
awesome.
Of yours?
Team Instinct was out in force today. Won quite a bunch of the gyms, so that helped out. Had pretty went 9 for 9.
You betcha. Just sit tight.
Pretty easy to go 9 for 9 when you constantly have that 12 to 13 premier balls with the damage and the capturing of the gym, so it was pretty cool. It was a good day.
Instinct was out on force for their bird, so that was always pretty awesome and good to see. But I did not get level 30, and I'm like a couple thousand away, so I figured Papa Lucky, Papa
Bam!
Instinct.
That should do her. Drink it down slowly now.
Play a little Pokemon Go before I end the evening. Hopefully I can pop level 30 and get some Octopath in. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. People are like, shut up, stop talking about Pokemon, and just let the game play. If I am, just let me know. And I'll continue to talk, because I want to get my stories out. And then maybe I'll let just Octopath play. Who knows?
Well, I'll be. Thank you, my boy.
You're welcome.
Don't mention it. Just doing my job.
I like that there's narration.
This will stop the coughing for now, but your lungs have seen better days. Try to give the pipe a rest, sir. Here.
Not gonna happen, boy.
Oh, Elfin, thank you ever so much. How blessed we are to have an apothecary like you in our little village.
Healer.
It's not much, but please.
Sure.
Nah, it's on the house. Why don't y'all hold on to that and buy something tasty for you and your grandpa?
Take that, pharmaceutical companies.
I'll be back to check in on him, okay?
This must be a fantasy world.
Mama. Did you see me, Ma? I whipped up an anti-tussive elixir like you wouldn't believe.
You wouldn't believe.
I can't believe it's been a year already. Am I any closer to being the man I want to be? Man, he was.
I've been looking all over for you.
Hey, Azef. Done for the day?
Yes, only two patients today. Having you around sure eases the burden. If only I could convince you to quit giving out discounts.
Oh, come on. The poor gal has enough trouble looking after old Alec. I can't very well take what little she has.
Sure you can. Happens every day.
Alvin.
Alf.
I'm just teasing.
But seriously, you gotta stop giving discounts out.
You know that's what I like about you.
Thanks, man. Don't make this weird.
If the villagers are healthy and happy, that's more than good enough for me.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
We may be new to this, but between the two of us, this village is in good hands.
I'd like to think so.
Sure is. plagues, epidemics, bring your worst.
Whoa, hold on. I mean, let's not be asking that. Let's not bring that us.
I'm counting on
bring
you,
that on us.
We all are. Who'd have thought that little troublemaker would turn out to be a top-notch apothecary, huh?
Yeah. What's that supposed to mean?
We can't all be born with a silver pest.
Oops. My bad.
Your mother would be proud.
Thanks, man.
Maybe.
Anyway, I should be getting back to Nina.
Yeah, beat it. Head on home, big brother.
Hey, Alfin.
Figure this is the kind of game that doesn't really need a lot of narration by myself.
We've been friends
ever
since we were small,
right? So I'm just
gonna
kind of let it play, and I'll comment on things here and there, kind of like riff tracks. So if you're into that kind of thing, then come to the right channel. Get a little bit of a gameplay and riff tracks in there.
So be honest.
That's pretty much that.
You're keeping something from me, aren't you? Right, aren't I? Alf, the truth is...
Master Zeph! Master Zeph, you must come quickly! It's your sister!
These look like bite marks. Alfin, could you take a look as well?
Hmm? You got it, buddy.
You got it, buddy.
Yep, they're bite marks.
She's fallen into a deep trance. This is worse than we thought.
Indeed. Nina's the only family I have.
Whoops.
Wish she could tell us what happened.
It's safe to assume she was bitten by something poisonous. But what? Without knowing the nature of the poison.
Yeah, the wrong medicine could make things worse, and quick.
Damn it all! What foul beast did this to my Nina?
Hey man, let's not overreact.
Let me ask around. Maybe someone saw something.
Path actions. Utilize each character's unique action to overcome any obstacle. Alright. Inquire. 12 years old. Okay. Let's hassle a 12-year-old. Let's do this. Alright. Nice chatting with you. You gleaned new information in a secret.
Come on now.
The butt.
bite marks on Nina's leg. Are you sure you don't know where they came from? I want to help your friend, but I'm an apothecary, not a miracle worker. So, tell me. If I don't know what bit her, there ain't nothing I can do.
But...
Oh?
So sure about it, but when I went with her to that cave, what kind of snake was it? Black?
No,
I can't believe it, but.
Nina. That's why.
Give me a break.
Yeah, along with plenty of other nasties. Reckless ain't the half of it.
Well.
At once. Look after me on the phone. Nah, dude.
Hold on now.
I got this, bruh.
Huh.
Nah, man. Nah, bruh. Chill.
Just a minute.
I'm here, Nina. Will you hold my hand? Sure. And so I have a day with this. Dude, you just been standing here out here all day? Nina ain't gonna make it. There are good folk in this village, down to the last, and Zeph's always up on my side, so damned if I won't stick by his. So let's go ahead for the cave. We're here for Nina's sake. Yeah, okay. You told this dude you're leaving that night, like, you figured you're gonna run out here, and it's like midday. Okay, let's see, 5k. So... getting some fights.
It's a good day for battle.
Here goes nothing.
Have at you.
Feel a thing.
I am ready.
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Bring it on!
Now
there we go.
You won't feel a thing.
Now then.
I am ready.
Here we go.
I am ready.
Now then. With each battle, I grow strong.
With each battle, I grow strong.
Nice. Keep leveling this dude up.
Nothing.
How about you?
I'm ready.
All right. That's what I'm talking about.
Untouched. Oh. 8 more XP for my main level. Dang. We'll get him. We'll get him there.
Day for battle. Have at you.
I am ready.
Here we go.
like the music though.
$500 gold currency. What is it called? What is currency called?
Let us fight with honor.
Okay. Bats.
Here we go.
Here we go.
I'm ready.
Okay, daggers.
No. The battle is truly joined.
Spears.
I am ready.
Here goes nothing. Cool off.
Have at you. My blade is unbending. Out of my way.
I'm ready.
Bring it on. Let's get down to work. Cool off.
Let's get down to work.
That's what I'm talking about.
Battle is truly joined.
I am ready.
Let's see.
Bring it on. Here we go.
Carry. All right, starting to get
of stuff here. I had something that I could sell. So, old coin. Is that something that fetches a good price? Yep. Yep. Okay. So, alright. I could at least sell those. That'll give me some gold.
Nothing. Let's get down to work.
I'm ready.
How about you? Out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger.
is. How big is this thing? This guy's got balls of steel, man.
Well now.
Well, shucks, if you insist.
Better roll up the sleeves. All right.
Let's see. Good.
I'm ready.
Ah!
Now then, I will cut you down!
What's the big idea?
Good, folks.
Shucks. Try this.
The battle is truly joined.
Oh. Yeah?
Out of my way!
No good.
Watch me now!
The moon.
Shucks.
Okay.
Try this.
Boom. I don't know what I just did.
I am ready.
Here we go. All right. Cool off.
Come on.
That's the big idea.
I'm ready.
Have at you. Out of my way!
Shucks! Here goes nothing!
The battle is truly joy!
I am ready.
Nothing. Cool off. What the?
Victory shall be mine.
Try this.
Whatever. Get a little salt too.
I am ready.
Now then.
That's a big idea. Try this.
I'm ready.
Here goes nothing. Let's get down to work. Try this. All right.
I am ready.
How about you?
I am ready.
Shall be mine.
idea.
I'm ready.
Try this.
There we go.
I'm ready.
Let's see. Now she's ready.
The battle is truly joined.
Nina.
Yes.
My father died, he left the two of us alone. I didn't know what to do.
Alfin. What a relief.
Well now.
Yeah.
Get started at once.
You bet. Now then.
later that night.
You know, yeah, that's right.
Got grouchy grunts. I ain't never seen a smile. Since God knows when.
Now then.
Oh! The flame take me. It worked! Nina's feeling better by the hour.
I knew it. With you on the job, was there ever any doubt?
Thank you, Alfin, for everything.
Alfin?
You saved my sister's life. How can I ever repay you?
Don't even mention it. I helped out someone in a bind. Simple as that.
Something's up. This man's crazy.
Those words. I remember when we were still small and the great pestilence came. Father could cure every disease known to man, but for the first time, he was at a loss. Then one day, a traveler came to town bearing an elixir the likes of which we'd never seen.
This'll do it.
Thanks, mister. Why'd you save me? We ain't got no money, you know.
Listen, son, and listen well. I saw someone in a bind, and I helped him out. Simple as that.
Is over. How's it feel?
Ever since that day, you've worked your damnedest to become just like your hero. To help people out, just like he did.
Is that how it went?
Alfin? We've been together forever now. So I can tell. You want to leave this place, don't you? You want to travel the world and help as many people as you can.
Yeah, a little bit.
Just like him.
You knew.
I'm not daft, you know.
But still, this is my home. I know you're a skilled apothecary, Seth. At least as good as, no, probably even a little better than me. But I can't leave you to look after the whole village on your own. Besides, who else would cut your ego down to size? Who'll listen to Curtis's grumblings and Meryl's tales of unrequited love?
That's right, not me, because I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I will. I'll do it all.
That's right, you will. Forget I was even here. I know I will.
Don't you worry about anything. I'll see that the villagers are happy and healthy. I swear it on my life. So go out and see the Realm Elf. Do it with your heart at ease and your head held high.
Peace.
Guess what, Ma? I'm going on a journey. Time to see just how far my talents will go.
Are you finally proud of me?
I'm gonna save folks the world over, just like the man who saved me. Keep an eye on me, would ya?
Alf! Thank the gods you're still here.
Oh, come on, Seth. I didn't ask for a going away party.
Just a little present for the road. It's nothing special, but... I want you to take my satchel. That way, no matter how far you travel, I'll be right there with you.
Wow. You weren't kidding when you said it's nothing special.
It was the only thing that came to me.
Thanks, Seth. I'll take good care of it. Here. Why don't you hold on to mine, too?
That's right. Hold on to mine, too.
Now there's a plan. I'll put it to good use, Alf.
Alrighty, then. See you around.
Be safe out there, friend.
Set forth on his journey. Little did we know what awaited him on his travels. think this might actually be a good point to leave off for the evening. It is almost 2:30. I have to work tomorrow. I start going 10 to 7 on Monday, so I can get back to my regular stream time of 10 p.m. Maybe 10:30. You know, it'll start adjusting back to its normal time. So just do a little run to the shop, see if there's anything cool here. Go run back through the, 'cause I know I have some like side quests. Right. So I can so I can do some of those to level up my tunes a little bit more. But anyways, let's see. What is this? So I guess I gotta go around and get them all. And then that'll maybe unlock side quests, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, so it's 8, that's all of them. Where's the hunter at? So I wanna go that way. Starting to yawn. Hunter is right over here. So, I could go, well, or is that the hunter? I think that's the hunter. Oh, because my next chapters are up here, that's right. Where's this guy's next chapter? So yeah, I guess I'm gonna go collect these guys. But for now, this is where I will conclude the stream for the evening. So, folks, go save. I don't think I've done that yet. Maybe I have. Alright, save is done. Well, folks, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. I'll try to give you at least some time this evening. But, as always, be good to each other, and y'all have a good night.